drinking. Can't play Bloodborne unless you're drinking. Alright. I'm gonna be doing the Old Hunters DLC. Try and get some more experience and help some poor sods along the way. And I'm also eating some gushers because, why the hell not? I'm breaking the cardinal rule of streaming, oh god. Eating gushers and drinking at the same time. That's gross. Oh. It's not very nice, Manny, to make fun of people's misfortunes. Yeah, she hates me. Oh, she's snickering. After I got her a very nice Christmas gift from Amazon. If she doesn't give me a sword for Christmas, then all is lost. Just kidding, I love you, hon. Come on! To those viewers previously watching my content, I just got the church pick. It is cool, it is sweet, and it has an awesome range. I think it is one of the most versatile weapons in the game! Can't say my boosted ass! Come on. So those Old Hunters DLC from Bloodborne is the only one, but it's a very up-jumped increase in difficulty. So if you're playing Bloodborne, if you want to do the Old Hunters, you're probably gonna grind yourself to like level 80 or 90. You're gonna wanna be good. And honestly, there is no shame whatsoever in asking for help on this, because the enemies are kind of ridiculous, and so are the bosses. So that's Mitchell's technical quarter. I also want to do this because I wanted the church pack, and it is so worth it. It's so cool, look at it! Ah! Yeah, and I got a minigun.
Oh, blood!
He's gonna be safe. Safe. And I'm currently, if you see this, I'm trying to look for somebody to help. Woof! Tapes. All right. Come on. That's being tough. Just a little. Because most of the time, if you guys you watch me, most of the time I usually use the Ludwig's Holy Blade. But the thing with that is that it's good. But the range on this attack pattern is just, it's beautiful. Like my girlfriend. She didn't say anything, she doesn't care about me. Like he's Obito, what the fuck? Yeah, I made a knock, bro. Let's get the fuck out of here. Okay. It's a good show, but it's not doing Slaughter on did nothing wrong! Ah, shit. scare him. Oh, shit. Yeah, no. I just started a boss. I forgot about him. Oh, Lord. God, I hope there are tapes. Well? Here's a Mitchell Price exclusive. Wandered right into a dumbass boss. 7 minutes in. Honestly, I'm probably not going to find too many people on it currently. It's paid DLC after all. So, I'm just going to continue on with the story just for a little bit. Kicked. I need to pick me up. Looks like the Incredibles trailer is coming out tomorrow, folks. That'll be fun. Maybe. Thank you. guess I might just be the way to go. Don't want to get frenzied. This is making for some thrilling gameplay, I tell you what. Because the queen of my fucking guild in this game got. I don't need your side commentary, Maddie. My guild leader is dead. I was part of the cool vampire kids too. I definitely don't want to pick a fight with these guys. Oh. Nope. All right, crazy snipe tower of madness it is. It's like Morgoth Slayer. Wait, do I seriously? Oh. Well, alright, well. Alright, the troll path it is. Do I have anything that'll help? Nope, alright, well. Zero people watching. If I die, no one's gonna care. Ah! Let me in. Oh, let me in. Let me in! Maddie, come here. You're gonna want to see what I'm gonna be facing up against right now. Come here. Yeah. Say, do you think I'm gonna do well against this? On my first try? Here. The audience can't hear you. Okay. That's a vote for no confidence. Not like she's ever given me any before in her 3 years. So you know what? Let's go. You know what, but it said time for, I'm gonna go katana! Fuck, I hate my life. Alright, that's so gross! Oh, yeah, you know what? No! It's like Sheila! Oh, fuck that shit! Fuck that shit! Are peaceful. Oh, Lord. Legitimate strategy. Caesar would have done it. Die, you fucking ignorant motherfucker! Oh, Lord. To those who are saying mean things about me, I don't appreciate it. Oh, Lord, okay. Game. What the fuck is that? this work turned into vain ambition. It's okay, I got one of the best PvP weapons in the fucking game. Let's go, dude! I'm all on my own here. Thanks. Fucking smoke screen my ass. Come on. I beat him. There's definitely gonna be a fucking full blade. Oh, don't walk off. Fuck you, asshole. All right, just some foul language here. And no one has offered my bell help. Lovely. God damn this guy. Another hunter? Oy vey. Greater things have been done by laws. All those are the assholes.
Hey.
Okay. Wow, okay, fuck. Did I give you anything? Is that? Is EA making this? Just kidding, I would never compare this to EA. This game is a masterpiece. Uh-oh. Ah! Oh. Thank you, Lord! Hopefully I might get trolled here. Here's a drink. You know what? I'm heading back. This point in my life, my ripe old age, I don't need that stress at this point. on the essentials. Here. Hold on. I'm consulting the wiki because I don't want to use this and not. And then shoot myself in the foot later because if I had to use it for like a special boss or something. Fuck it. Do it live. Oh, it's just only two. Get some sweet, sweet blood out of here. I tend to get hurt a lot, so you know what? Excuse me. Okay, so I'm right now, Murgo. Yeah, I'm gonna be fighting Murgo's wet nurse. Cool. She's probably, I think, maybe my favorite enemy design, besides Lady Maria. Ugh. I have a Reacher tonight. You guys will find out why. Okay. overstated. Okay, nope. I killed him. I killed the spider. First try. I may have cheesed, may not have cheesed, but that's not the point. I beat the spider. Nick, just walk in front of me. Just walk in the way! Welcome to the danger zone. For you guys watching, Maddie and I are gonna be on the respawn. Are gonna be watching. Are gonna be going to a cat cafe. Name's Cat. Drop that much. Pointless endeavor. I love this church pick, but I also want to get the burial blade, which is the giant scythe instead of a warhammer. This is one of the best weapons in the game, but that's it. I'm going up there. I'm figuring this shit out. Wait, once? Second. As I predicted. Okay. I love that it staggers too. God, okay. I know a lot of people have a lot of different builds. I'm kind of, I guess, well-rounded. But I'm only kind of a loser. Okay. shit. Same playthrough won't work for anybody else that wants to do this. Is doing this game. You can do whatever you want, but I'm kind of a bruiser and I don't have the mentality for it. Oh no, you don't. I just worked my ass off. Bring this fat ass over here. Oh my god, okay. Wide open range here. Lordy. Alright, stocked up. I thought it was being like fishy, so okay. Oh, come on. hear poppers. Boom, okay. Idea where he is. Oh, there he is. Ready, buddy? Pattern on that. need to invest in some visceral attacks here. This, and you know, I'm gonna go to the Upper Cathedral Ward and I'm gonna try and beat some bosses there. No. Oh my god, dude, I love you. Oh god, dude, I'm kidding. Okay. Wait, really?
Oh, majestic! A hunter is a hunter, even in a dream.
God, okay.
But alas, not too fast.
Alright.
This world's chains are ending.
Well, thank you, buddy. Oh, shit, I lost track. Where's my buddy? Buddy system, shit! Dude, where'd you go? Oh, there we go. I wouldn't even be surprised that guy doesn't even want to work with me anymore. Fuck it. I don't deserve it. No. I'm stupid. I really beat myself up over that. Damn. Confederate, you gotta be here. I'll wait like 2 minutes. If he's not coming, then I got another idea in plan. Alright, dude. I'm sorry. We'll let you down. Let's do this shit. Somewhat that I had to work my ass off to get it. But I'm looking like a goddamn chump. Loose animal. Oh god, dude, I am. Embarrassed. Ashamed. You know what? Last try. It's for my dad. My mom. Alright. I'm giving it one old good old college try one more time. No, no, my gushers. Take a nice hearty swig. Could have had it that second round too, man. All right, come on, dude. I know you hate me. I know I'm a big disappointment. Just like I am to my parents, but come on. Give this one more try. Something else. Go to a different map. I got something else in mind. bait you. Come on. No, you want it. Come on, big guy. Come on. Right in your vicinity. Right in your vicinity. Come on. Trigger. Maybe if I have more alcohol, I actually might play better. Ah, alright. Well, now that I know I have what I need. Fucking I don't want to do a new area. no mercy. Gameplay. Not a very good one, but at least I'm somewhat progressing. Alright.